So we're back in Florida for PRI 2010, and we're here with Davies Craig to find out what they've got on display here for 2010. John Benson's the man with all the knowledge. Mate, what's going on here at the booth?
Hi, Jono. Well, look, thank you very much for the opportunity. We've introduced the new aluminium, or aluminium, as you'd like to call it, electric water pump, the 35-gallon per minute water pump for this year's show. And we're delighted to be able to show the general public this particular product all the way from Australia. And we've also announced the appointment of a new distributor, Turn 14 Distribution, out of Philadelphia. So it's a pretty exciting time for us.
A lot of innovation, I see, is going into your products right now.
Well, we've spent a lot of time in developing this particular product over the last 5 or 6 years. It's now up to 35 gallons per minute, so it's useful for V8s and high horsepower engines. We've also developed the aluminium pump, which has now got the 1-inch NTP thread for the high-performance drag cars and also high-performance street cars. Those cars that, and for those operators that particularly don't want to put a radiator hose over the top of it, and they can actually screw in a dash 16 fitting.
One thing that you've got on display now is the digital controller, which is no one else is offering this.
Well, it's a wonderful patented product of Davies Craig, something that we developed over a decade ago, believe it or not, but it's now been refined. It's now digital as opposed to an analog, so we've moved into the 21st century. It will actually pulse width modulate the coolant, variable speed flow of coolant through the engine, and that is a significant saving, not only of so it's an increase of horsepower, but it certainly can be a fuel saving, but it can increase the engine heating and also emissions. It'll decrease emissions.
Say it's variable controller, you can adjust how many parameters?
Oh, okay. Well, basically it becomes your new thermostat. What you do is you take the thermostat out of the car. This has got 5 temperature settings on it, so you can target that particular temperature to suit your vehicle. It will then pulse width modulate. The sensor will then send that particular temperature to the controller, and the controller will then pulse width modulate the pump, and it'll vary the speed of the pump commensurate with the temperature that you've actually set it at.
And who's going to see the advantages from this?
Well, certainly any person that's got a car that is looking for performance, or even for fuel efficiency. Certainly there'll be a 3-5% decrease in fuel consumption, which has already been proven by one of the original equipment manufacturers. But certainly from our point of view, there's a number of aspects that it will do to assist those people who want to move away from a mechanical water pump.
And is it a full range of applications?
Absolutely, full range. We've got two pumps here, or three pumps really, in we've got the 20-gallon per minute pump, the EWP80, which has been on the market for some nearly 15 years now, and we've sold over 30,000 of those. So that's a proven performer, a big export earner for us. And of course, now that we've got the 66 nylon glass, 115 litre or 35 gallons per minute. And of course, now we've got it in aluminium. So we've really got the market pretty well covered in terms of the various brackets and the various categories of cars that want to use that particular product.
All right, thanks very much, John. Exciting times at Davies Craig. You can find out all about it at turn14.com.